Hi everyone, welcome all of you. This is a introduction video of Super PDF Editor Lite, the world first process based lighting fast PDF editor. So in this video I just give you introduction about the software, all about functions, settings, how software work, and I also explain you on and give you demo of how software function works. So let's get started. First of all, I just give you a brief introduction of the software UI. As you know, software name is Super PDF Editor. In this section you will find all function available in the Lite version. The Lite version is exactly same as a professional or production version. There are no compromise between speed and performance. The only difference between is that Lite version having few low functions. That's it. So let's get started. In this menu you will find all the available functions, like now at the time the function available is rotate page, duplicate or clone page, move page, merge page, split page, or you can extract page from the PDF. This is a add file button. You can add this file here. You can import a fully folder from import folder. This is a move up and move down. You can clear the list. There is the function. You can also access from there, right? Or you can also access the function from there. Now, second things, this is a page setting. You can choose your perform, which page you want to perform, all pages or custom pages like that. You can also put a range, or you can also put a single number, which page you want to perform. You can also choose a page subset option here, odd page, even page, or all pages. Now another one is output file nomenclature. You can keep your output file same as a input file name, or if you want to keep or change your output file nomenclature as per you want, then you can type your own suffix, prefix and format as per your choice, like that. But at this time I am not going to change anything. Now another one is compress settings. If you can also compress a page with basic functions, like you can compress page, you can compress the fonts, you can compress the image, or you can also compress the content. This is a full control as you want. Now another one is output directory setting. The output directory setting is you can choose here your output directory file, and you can also choose a override option if output directory already having a file name content same as a input file name, or you just select the override file, then software automatically overwrite the file into the output directory. Now another one is a clean output folder. Suppose you want to fresh folder every time when you operation perform. Suppose to be you know, perform an operation, and you want to every time you need to output folder as a fresh, then you can choose this option. This option can delete output folder all previous contents. Now move to another function. Now software work in any locations, margin, and anything in millimeter only. Now another tab is showing license. This tab showing your open source license, and you can also donate us if you found that the software is helpful for you. Then you can donate us. Indian user using a Razorpay payment gateway, or internationally users can choose PayPal for donation. You can also download and test a professional and production version. Now move to another section, it's called preferences. In preferences, you can predefined input and output in a directory here. From selecting a path, input and output. Now another option is check for update startup. If you want to set on then application start and check the newer version available on the website. If you can select the silent update, then software found a newer version on the website, then also install it automatically. Now here is the same option, compress pages, compress images, compress contents, compress fonts, clean output folder automatically. I already explained to you, same as a override file, or this is a tooltip helper, then automatically pop up a brief help for you. Now another section is more software. We have also a dedicated software for PDF signing with word class standard. You can also test from here, download and install it and test it. Now another section is about section. Now let's get started software in action. So I just show you. I have already a two folder with me, input folder. I have a three testing files. Now output folder is blank, empty. Now I perform step by step operation. So first of all, I just load all the file. I can also add a file here or import a folder, or I can also drag and drop here. I just simply drag and drop here. Now one more thing, using this software you can also make a preview or make thing print out, or all things you can do it. Just simply right click on it and click view PDF. Then you can see here, you can view the PDF. You can also make a printout from there like that. At this time I am not going to make a printout. I am just showing a PDF preview to you. Now you can also double click on it to open the PDF. I now just double click on it. Here is the PDF. I just reduce the zoom. Yeah. Now perform, you can also move up, move down. This is for a clear list, right? Now you can add folder, add a files. Take a look, I just copy the path, add files, select the file, open it. Now clear the list, import folder. Now my folder name is import data. It can import all three files. You can add here files in many ways. Now move to the operation. Now first operation is called extract page. You can extract the pages from PDF files. Now the first file showing 13 pages, second file showing 4 pages, and the third file is showing 13 pages. So you can extract all the pages or odd even pages, but I am not going to extract all the pages. I am going to extract pages 2, 2, 3. Now choose the output folder. Now I select here output directory. Here is my output directory. It's called output data. Yeah. Then I choose override file here for for a moment I just leave it. I'm not going to overwrite the file. I am giving a demo with how actual software works. So now you just simply start the button and software perform a operation in very faster and quick way. Simply start, just did it, page extracted successfully. Now I move to output directory. I see here now pages 2 and 3, now pages 2 and 3 of test files. You can also open a PDF and check it. Now another option is rotate pages. You can rotate the pages as you angle which you want. Now I am just select 180 degree angle clockwise. I just select not all pages. I just want to only the three number of page only rotate, you know, 180 degree clockwise. Now this time I am going to clean output folder. As you previously explained, your output folder, all files and folder delete automatically from the output folder. Now just simply start. You can see within 2 seconds you just perform a operation. This is a very fast, and we check the page number 3 converted rotated into 180 degree. So I just open the PDF and check page number 3 rotated or not. Page 1, page 2, page 3. You can see here page auto rotated in 180 degree. Open the another PDF. Just move into page 3. Yeah, you can see here page rotated. Now this time I am just rotated page into 270 degree. Yeah, now in this case page 3 rotated into 270 degree. You can check one more time. One, two, three. You can see here page number 3 rotated into 270 degree. Now check with test file 3. The page number 3 also rotated in 270 degree, right? Now merge page, as you know, simply merge or combine all the PDF into this single page. You can also choose here a extra option. The option is add extra blank page if total page count is odd. If you want to merge the file and if you want to insert a blank page, if you found the last page total page number of PDF is odd, then you can check here. Software automatically add a blank page into the odd PDF pages. Another option is delete input PDF files after successfully merging. I am not recommend this option. Using this option, software merge the file and delete the input file. So okay, let's move. I am going to add the blank page. I have odd pages in 13. Software add a blank page in both the PDF and merge the file into this single file. You just simply start from here. Start. Yeah, you can see all the PDF merged within a 1 second. It's a truly lightning fast software. Start. Now you see here the software merged into the single file. We'll added a blank page into the last. So first of all, I just open a PDF and I just show you where is the blank page. Now total page showing 32. In your pages having 13, 13, 26, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31 and 32. Two pages having blank pages. So I just move to 13 page. The software add blank page after that. Yeah, you can see here software add or blank page automatically. Now after that add software add 4 pages. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now add your last file. File 3 also having an odd page. Then software also add a blank page into the last. Now we take a demo without adding a blank page. So in this time I am not going to add the blank page. Now we found the total output pages is 30 pages. We will simply start the operation. Now PDF merged successfully. Now you can see here only 30 pages. Yeah, you can see here only 30 pages. No blank pages inserted at this time. You can also check here on page number 13. Now after 13 page there is a new PDF. Move with the another PDF function called a duplicate or a clone pages. Yeah, this is a very useful function if you want to just replica, make a replica of pages, make a clone of pages. So here is the option. I just make a replica of pages, not all pages. I just make here, you just make replica of second page. Means all the PDF pages increase by 1 pages with the replica of or the clone of pages of 2. Simply how many time you want to make a copy, simply start operation successful. Now see the output folders. You can see here page number 2 repeated in two times. Page 1, page 2, your replica page you can see here in the last. Now check the same in another PDF. Page, you see here 14 pages. Your second page is index pages. Now your second page, second time. Yeah, in the last. Same here you can see on another page. Now PDF having 4 page. Now it's moved to 5 page. Your second page is this page. You can also find in the last same page. Yeah, this is a replica of pages. Move to the another PDF operation called move or reorder page. In this option you can rearrange the PDF pages as you want. Suppose to be your requirements like page number 3 is interchanged with 3 or 2 interchanged with 4. So you can do it. So you can choose here which page you want to move. So in my scenario I just want to make a second page interchanged with the page 4. That's it. You can simply start the operation. Page moves successfully. So you can see here page number 2nd interchange with the page number 4. In the output folder, open the PDF. See your page number. Your page number interchange successfully. You can see here, I just make a zoom for you. Yeah, on the page number 2 you can see here page number 4. Now see the output. Page number 4 move to page number 2. So open the output. Now we can see the page number 4 at the position of second. Now second position, and you see the page number 4 here. Yeah, that's it. Now move to another example, split pages. You can split off pages into number of pages. So I just want to split the pages in the set of number of pages 3. So you just simply select your page sets or start the operation. Yeah, page split is successfully. View the output folder. Now as you see, page test file second having 4 pages, and we split into a set of 3. So we found 2 files, one having 3 pages, one having 1 pages. So I just open first file, content 3 pages. Yeah, you can see here you 1, 2, 3 pages. In the last file having content 1 pages. So this is a demo over here. You can see here you can do it PDF processing in very large and effective way with the lighting fast speed, with all the running functions. Now another option is premium feature. In the premium feature having 2 versions, professional and production version, you can do each and everything, all PDF document required, like advanced barcode, QR code, watermark, crop pages, batch numbering, add image, sign the PDF files, you can protect the PDF files using a password, impression, stamping, markup, repair the PDF files. And the very unique feature of this software is advanced PDF imposition. If you are belongs to printing industry or any printing segment which you need to convert your PDF files into booklet format or annotated pages, or you need to resize the pages, all this like step and repeat, you can do it from this software. Lite version is exactly same as a full version. I repeat once again, there is no compromise between speed and performance, and this is a totally free. You can use as a lifetime. There is a no license, as you see here. This is a free, totally version. Hope this video is helpful for you.